Welcome to Everyday Cooking. If you haven't subscribed the channel yet, please click the subscribe button and the bell icon to stay connected, and it is absolutely free.
Today let us see how to prepare ragi or finger millet idiyappam. For this let us take 1 cup of ragi or finger millet flour. Dry roast this for about 2 minutes. To this let us add 1/2 cup of rice flour and dry roast this again for another 2 minutes. This is ready now, let us transfer this into another bowl. To this add 1/4 teaspoon of salt and 1 tablespoon of oil. Give a nice mix. Next let us add hot water little by little. We are going to knead this into a soft dough, so add water accordingly. Once the heat is bearable, you can use your hands. The dough has to be soft like this. Take your idiyappam maker and grease it with some oil. Now let us start filling this. You can fill this up to 3/4. This is ready. Before pressing this, we have to get ready with the steamer. I am going to use the idli steamer for this, so I am greasing the idli plates. You can use any kind of steamer. And now let us start pressing the dough. All the plates are ready. I have already added 2 cups of water in the idli steamer and we are going to steam this for around 10 minutes. This is after 10 minutes. Our idiyappam is ready. We can take it out now. You can have this idiyappam with any curries, and the most suitable one is chenna curry. Or if you want to eat this sweet, you can add some shredded coconut and sugar, and you can add the sugar as per your taste. Our ragi idiyappam is ready. Hope you like it. We'll join you in another interesting recipe, and don't forget to subscribe our channel.